I-26. B-7.
Fellow fish keepers, it's Mike with the Fish Tank Barn. I'd like to welcome you guys back to another video. If this is our first time meeting, please consider checking the channel out and hitting the subscription button. We'd really appreciate it. So with that being said, we just got back from the Motor City Aquarium Society Club meeting. Tonight was Fishy Bingo. So how Fishy Bingo works is a bingo caller. We'll go ahead and call the game, whether it's normal bingo, four corners, X, T, full card, etc. And once you get a bingo, you can go up and select your bag of fish. The fish are either donated by the club or they're brought in by the participants. So you can get extra bingo cards if you participate in Fishy Bingo by supplying some of the fish. So want to go ahead and unbox the fish we picked up tonight and show you what we got. So let's go ahead and get started. First fish we got here is some black bar endlers.
Definitely excited to add this strain of endlers to the other strains of endlers that we are already breeding in the fish tank barn.
Next is a group of crebensis.
All right, pretty excited to add this group to the pair that I already have.
All right, next fish we've picked up, 15 cardinal tetras. So definitely another fish to go with the discus. I kind of like the cardinal tetras and discus look. So those are the fishy bingo items themselves. We did actually BAP some items as well tonight. So what we ended up taking for BAP, these were the Neolamprologus brevis sunspot.
These were living in the guppy and platy tank, the 54-gallon bow front that was upstairs. I did fish most of them out. They are going to go in a separate tank. More than likely, they will be at the auction at the Motor City Aquarium Society on February 15th. There will be a few that I'll keep, and I'll put those in the 90-gallon with their parents.
The other fish that we have here is a nice group of yellow labs.
We took those for BAP tonight as well. These will go back in the 10-gallon tank that I was using to grow them out in. These will end up in the auction in February as well.
Well, last but not least, one of the benefits of our club is we actually buy fish bags. So we sell the fish bags 10 for a dollar. It's definitely a really great deal. So I did pick up 5 bags. I usually do pick up some bags when I'm at the fish club meetings just to keep them around in case I need them. So it was definitely a great benefit of being in the fish club. I normally don't buy them, but our club does offer blackworms as well, which is a great food for getting fish to breed. So that concludes our unboxing of the Fishy Bingo. So I'd really appreciate it if you guys would check out some of the videos that come at the end. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscription button, ding the notification bell so you don't miss any updates on the channel. With that being said, stay fishy, keep on breeding, and we will catch you on the next video.